Goldfish might be smarter than you think. A recent study found that goldfish are classical music aficionados. The famous forgotten fish can distinguish between Bach, Beethoven, and all those classical artists. And basically, they've done a lot of studies that indicates a German researcher found that, fish respond differently to different types of music, and they can train a fish, they can watch a fish, they can train a fish to do certain activities when certain songs are on. Now, goldfish are one of the few fish that actually have an evolved, hearing a complex audio recognition. So they actually can hear music. They can hear. So if you have a goldfish tank, when you talk to them, they can actually hear you. You didn't know that, did you? Hope you learned that today on the Fowler Show. Every day you learn something new, and hopefully on the Fowler Show you learned that your goldfish can hear you when you talk to it. And they also enjoy classical music, and their strides change to different forms of music, and you can tell when. This study also shows that you can tell when a particular goldfish likes a certain type of music and doesn't like another type of music. It's some pretty interesting stuff. We don't have much time to get into it now, but check out the story. Go to the YouTube page, and we put the link there for you to check it out. Some interesting stuff, some interesting groundbreaking studies on the fact that goldfish are smarter than we think they are. They're smarter than you thought that they were.